Coinbase offers access to DeFi yields with DAI and Compound. Cryptocurrency exchange giant Coinbase says it's opening up decentralized finance to customers who want a slice of high yields earned from lending and borrowing crypto assets, starting with DAI, a stablecoin pegged to the US dollar. Coinbase customers' DAI is then deposited with DeFi lending platform Compound Finance. At first blush, the world of DeFi is the opposite of centralized exchanges like Coinbase. However, accessing DeFi protocols can mean paying expensive network fees and involve a somewhat complex user experience, Coinbase said in a blog post released Thursday. We are making DeFi more accessible, enabling eligible customers in more than 70 countries to access the attractive yields of DeFi lending on their DAI with no fees, lockups, or setup hassle, the Coinbase blog said. During October of this year, Compound returned variable APY rates for supplying DAI that fluctuated between 2.83% and 5.39%, Coinbase added in the blog post. These higher rates reflect both the unique access to global liquidity and increased risk that can come with DeFi. Though Coinbase monitors these protocols regularly, we cannot guarantee against potential losses, the blog states.